Okay. I forgot to start this at home. So I'm starting it now. It's the last week of school before I become a senior. And I'm gonna make this the last day of school vlog because it's the last day of normal school. And tomorrow I have to take a semester test, and then I'm not going to school Wednesday, and then Thursday I'm coming back and taking my TSI. So that's basically what it is and what it be, what it do though. Somebody got a dog in the back of their truck. But yeah. Oh, my lip is pierced. It hurts right now. So I'm doing my last day of school vlog.
Try, bro, because like, every time you don't, way. And like, if
that's
like,
gonna be our lifestyle, too. We all gonna know how to fucking do it.
So just make sure that all of us are into it.
Don't place it, just hold
it. Some fucking effort.
Okay,
come on, gang.
You are,
what's significant about it?
I'm coming tomorrow, but only to take the test.
For what class?
Algebra.
Mm.
You got any tests?
No, I took all my tests last week.
Lucky. So really, you don't have to come for the rest of the week? Did you finish photographies?
No, I'm gonna do that today after school. I might just come for tomorrow. Come. And chomp.
I don't want to be that fucking puppet show, not
gonna lie. I don't
also
either.
Also, I'm pretty sure Nathan just left, because, so we can just have fun. How much is it?
Have fun like always. Ooh. I thought Creed BJ thing. That shit was fucking cool.
Which one?
I'm gonna fuck on another shit.
Yeah. What to drink?
Without to drink, without playing it.
Whopper, whopper. Sorry.
Okay, just a sec.
I don't know what the fuck. I'll get a Coke.
Okay, can I get a number 6 with no tomatoes and a Sprite? Could I get a number 6 with no tomatoes and a Sprite? Medium. A Sprite. No, and then could I get a number 7 with a Coke? Medium. And then could I get the chicken fries meal? Medium. And do y'all have root beer?
Yes.
I'll have a root beer.
Yes.
That'll be it.
This bitch is fucking rude. Not you.
Alright, thank you.
I'm talking about... She's kind of giving bitch.
Can you be any louder, though? Because I'm pretty sure
she's giving bitch.
Well, I mean, why are you sounding like that?
I don't really sound like that for real, though.
Only when you're monotone. Whenever you're just like...
No, she was being a fucking bitch, though.
She was
being a bitch. Because I think it was because, like, she was like, is that on? You're like, no. No. Like, why would that be fucking on? I'm not coming here for one thing.
She was like, yes.
Like, you should have said, what else?
And she thought she was giving...
And then I could have been like, oh, that's it.
She thought she was giving done. She thought she was giving broke.
Like, do you not want people to fucking order from your restaurant?
Are you okay?
Do you not want to get paid? What the fuck is your deal?
Yeah.
Are
you giving bread winner?
This shirt is really fucking big. I'm excited to
get
big as fuck.
It's giving rolling up your sleeves.
It's giving 4XL.
It's giving.
I'm excited to go to Dallas.
It's giving go.
Work at the Dippin' Dots stand?
Mm-hmm. No, fuck no, bruh.
Are you gonna work at Auntie Anne's?
Why did you say that?
The Dippin' Dots stand?
Dippin' Dots is such an ugly name.
He's gonna work at the hot dog guy.
I have a date this weekend.
We're gonna eat hot dogs. With who?
Who do you think?
What are y'all gonna do?
We're gonna
who
go
do
down.
You think? If it wasn't who you knew, who would you
we're,
do?
We're going down to fucking Wendy's. Burger King.
Wendy's.
We were in the drive-thru and there was like a charger in front of us and he was telling my mom to back up and she was being a fucking bitch. She was like, no, I'm not fucking backing up. And then more cars came and he was like, back up. And she's like, I fucking can't. Why can't you just go through the fucking drive-thru? It's called the drive-thru, not the fucking reverse-thru. And then she was like, I need to back up. And she made a fucking scene, bro. And then eventually everyone fucking backed up. And then he left. And then when we pulled up, there was no fucking car, so he could have fucking pulled through.
You can back up a bit.
But yeah, we're going to 6th Street, and she was texting me, and she was like, maybe we should go to 6th Street. And I was like, you want to know what's funny? I was like, I'm going to take you there anyways. And then she was like, yeah, there's this cute store down there, and I'm wondering what store. And then we're gonna go to Barnes and Noble and we're gonna get our books. But she.
I'm not convinced.
Get to explore around the neighborhood more.
Yeah.
You get to go hop on a train for real. You get to hop on a train with us if you come. First day out with no gag.
The only reason I'm being a fucking like pissed about it is I really fucking.
Yeah. You need like last time like you missed experiencing school.
How much was it?
I don't know.
It was 27, 26.
you a charger at home? Yes, she did. Yeah, no, she ain't. Because
I
as
wanna
you fucking
quit
should.
That's what I want.
That's not how you fucking quit a job. Like, that's like, what
that's
I'm
unrealistic.
No, it's not. How yes, else do you quit a job?
You put down, you write them a fucking email.
Fuck that.
You're not getting
I don't out. Think. I mean, you can do that.
No, that's how you're supposed to fucking do
it. Oh, we have one more drink.
Or you can just not show up.
Or else your manager. That's not how you fucking do it. Or else your manager will give you a bad review to all your next employees. Employers. And then you're never gonna get a fucking job again.
About- fucking pass out. She was like, go eat. And I was like, I am. And yeah, that's it.
What'd you eat?
I had Brahms. I had a chicken. I had a winner chicken dinner.
That's what it's called. Oh, yeah.
Damn! Fucking hurry up.
That's right. Not even how you answer, bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. Ooh, I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Bitch. Bitch, you're a bitch, bitch.
Back me, bitch. Ugh. Damn. Here's your spray. Take it, please, because I'm fucking driving. Can you fucking take that shit, bro? About to piss me. Thank you.